Why, hello, hello, everybody, and today is Saturday, July 6th, and we are just in downtown Grand Rapids, Michigan, along the Grand River for the 4th of July fireworks, which are set to begin, hopefully, any minute now. We're going to do our normal tradition of beginning our walk home as the fireworks start. It really cuts back on the crowd. You guys can even hear me. Bad. In the intersection of Monroe and the Medical Mile here, we resume our walk to the south. Down this way. That's not the crosswalk we need. And maybe this year we'll just do one big long video. I also prefer to get out of here before so you can see the traffic calamity starts even as the fireworks are going. But it's also gonna get smoky down here. Weirdly, it smells like boat motor. Look at the haze. Awful. I wish I had mine. yeah, this smoke down here is horrible. I'm sorry, guys, I'm gonna stop talking for just a minute. Monroe, see if we can't find another spot where we get maybe just a peak better of a view than this. Maybe we'll be able to find a spot along that bridge where we can see the fireworks up there.
You did not!
A little bit.
Yeah, they're still just kind of behind the buildings here.
Oh,
still pretty blocked down here. Let's head one more set of buildings over, see if we can't get a better view. Passing a GLC Live, 20 Monroe and the Bob. As it looks like the fireworks are still behind the building, at least for the time being. And you can just barely see him. So we're past the Bob here, one of the more popular really drinking places. I don't even know if they have food anymore. I guess it's just a giant bar. Not really my style. Alright, I think we're going to call that for the fireworks. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that walk during the fireworks at Grand Rapids, Michigan. If you did, please feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you'd like to see more like it, please subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one. Isn't that nice? You guys don't even have to deal with the traffic after that. All you gotta do is hit that thumbs up button. Right? Sounds like the fireworks are still going, but you know, the traffic is just going to get that much worse the minute they end, so kind of feel better getting out of there early. perfect timing. This light's about to change for us. I got a stitch in my hand, sorry. I gotta turn you guys off for a minute. Another unknown unknown. Right, get across. What the hell is that? This far away, we're out of the smog. Well, I hope you enjoyed that coverage of Grand Rapids, Michigan's 4th of July fireworks show on the 6th of July. If you did, please feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you'd like to see more like it, please subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.